Hey, what's going on, guys? It's been forever since I've played. Sorry, I was on break, and I had to spend pretty much a lot of time with family because I went out of town. But I'm back, and last we left off, the collectors, I think, were invading this human colony called Horizon, I think? And we saw Ashley, and pretty much her and all the other colonists got abducted, and now we're on the hunt for her. So, this will be great. Except that, here they are. Oh, and I also got a new mic for Christmas, so if I sound a little bit better, now you know. Sir, I'm going to ask you not to shoot me, please. Let's go. Boom. That thing went. Right in the leg. A weak spot of any man. God dang. Okay. Ow! Jeez. Dude.
Watch out. You like a toy.
Suck. There we go. Do not like how this is going so far. Ooh, power cells. Give to me up. Ooh, datapad though. Hacking time. It's been forever. Daddy needs to focus. Where is it at? There it is. I'm the master hacker. Ooh, yay. Lots of money. I need all the money I can get. I need plutonium or whatever. Palladium. Whatever I can get to upgrade ships. Because I remember, Ooh, no.
Collector ship disrupting communications.
We're on our own now.
I don't like being on my own. I just need to get plutonium to upgrade the ship. Because if I remember correctly, if you don't upgrade the ship, a good chunk of people die in the final mission. And I don't want people to die. So. This is a nice position to shoot people at. Only I can. Great. Perfect. Ah! Ooh-hoo. Go. Oh, I think they're all dead now.
Those things look like the husks the Geth used on Eden Prime.
Husk technology came from Sovereign.
Shit. So the elusive man was right. The collectors answer to the Reapers.
That's not good.
I'll take it.
But, ooh.
Looks half-human. Guess we know what happened to the colonists.
No husk creation spikes. Collectors brought husks with them, taking colonists alive. Some other purpose.
That's gross. That's grim.
The collectors must be experimenting on the colonists. What are they up to?
Sounds almost worse than what Cerberus did to me.
Find out for sure when you stop them.
Well, let's go
collectors
get them.
Collectors aren't getting away with more victims. Let's move out.
Whatever you say, boss man.
Two Paragon. Okay, I'll take it. Wait, give me the ammo. There we go.
Peaceful. Usually takes a lot of chemicals for me to get this kind of
quiet. Hiding.
No signs of resistance.
Ooh, but a safe. I'm so distracted. I'm sorry, but there is loot to be had, and I am taking it. 4,800, I think? Yeah. Love how they tell me what I get. Alright, so this guy has shield, so let's concussive shot that guy. Hi!
Shield will fail!
I'll throw you like a toy!
Okay, he's down. Oh. Up there. I I think it's time for a snapper rapper. Dang it! How dare you? There we go. And then there's you. Right in the head. God dang it! Why do you keep on moving? There we go.
Just do the trick.
Do I not have ammo? Wait, what am I doing? I can't control myself for my life. Zach, get your head out of my way. I am working. Load up, load up. Dang it. I wanted something cool to happen, but people had to get in the way. Okay, he's still up there, so I can just take this. Okay.
Neutralized.
I did not like... Oh, hi there. Dude.
Victim appears conscious, fully aware, trapped in stasis. Fascinating.
Particle beam.
They've been like this a long time.
The heck is a particle beam? Oh, it replaced my heavy weapon. This is cool. I like it. Wait, am I going the right way? No, yeah, I am going the right way. Okay. I did not want to take out my sniper rifle. I wanted my assault rifle. Let's check up here because, you know, loot can be anywhere. Oh, wait. Computer. Hack. I do like hacking. Where is it? Boom. God, I'm good. 3,000 credits. Nice. Okay, okay. You two gotta move. For sure it's downstairs. Ooh, but a separate room. I'm wasting so much time trying to find loot. I think I've been through there already, actually. So, I think I can afford to skip that one. But I don't think I've been through this. Well, okay. Cutscene. Never good. We need an exorcist. Okay, so we got a direct power up. Not good. Not good. No. Ow. Move thing. Okay. Wait right there. Got some shots. Bam! Jack! God dang it, Jack.
Stop, Shepard. You cannot resist.
Gotta move back a little. Immunity. There it is.
This
Jack, this
you.
Is why we can't have nice things, Jack.
Should do this.
We are your destiny.
Oh, he just disintegrated. Good lord. Okay, he's down. And there's two guys over there. Let's see if I can't snap. Okay, no. I am the worst soldier who have ever soldiered. This is not working out. That is good. Morning. I swear to God. I do not appreciate you shooting me with your laser beam. Ow. No. God dang it. Oh, of course it's him. Y'all better hide.
The dead are useless.
I don't appreciate your attitude, sir.
Come here.
Come on, there we go. I can't reload because I don't have any ammo. That is what ammo is for. Let's see. Should I go up here? Power cells. Give me that. But I am full on power cells. God dang it. Alright, let's just keep going. How do I get through this door? More hacking. see. No. That means you go up there. Wait. Boom. Got him. Good. It opened.
Company. Get out here. Now.
Oh, he's such a scaredy cat. Hi there. You have the same uniform as Jack.
What are you doing?
I mean, not Jack, Joker.
You need them right here.
Yeah, you got it, Simmer.
I cleared a path. You're lucky you're not in the hold of a collector ship right now.
Those things are collectors? You mean, they're real? I thought they were just made up, you know, propaganda to keep us in Alliance space. No. They got Lilith. I saw her go down. Sten, too. They got damn near everybody.
Alright, tell me about the attack.
I need to know what I'm up against. Tell me everything you remember.
We lost our comm signals a few hours ago. I came down to check on the main grid. Then I heard screaming. I looked outside and there were swarms of bugs. Everyone they touched just froze. I sealed the doors. Damn it, it's the Alliance's fault. They stationed that Chief Williams here and built those defense towers. It made us a target.
What happened, Ash?
Tell me more about this Alliance rep.
Chief Williams? Heard she was some kind of hero or something. Didn't mean nothing to me, though. Would rather she just stayed back in Council space.
Any idea what she was doing on Horizon?
Supposed to be helping us get the defense towers up and running. I got the feeling she was here for something else. Spying on us, maybe.
We could, use those towers.
If you have defenses, we can use them against the Collector ship.
You'd need to calibrate the targeting system first. It's never worked right.
Shouldn't be hard to figure out.
That's why we brought Morden.
Head for the main transmitter on the other side of the colony. Pretty hard to miss. The targeting controls are at the base.
Alright, this guy's a coward, so I don't think he's ever gonna help us, so
just
get out of my way.
Out of the way.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking too. I'll let you out, but I'm locking the door behind you. I'm not taking any chances.
Oh.
Good luck. I think you're gonna need it.
Such a wuss. Alright. Thank God I found a med pack because I need that metagel. Alright, let's see. It's gotta be up here somewhere. Two Renegade? It's probably because I told the guy to, like, shape up,
behind us.
Basically. Oh, music picked up. Hi there!
I'll destroy you!
God dang it. Okay, calm down. Calm down. Give me my shotgun. Ow! I'm on fire.
Thought I was harmless, did you?
You will
stay down here. You can't get me. It's all good in the hood. Ow. I'm on fire. Why does this hurt?
Just the thing to help.
Resist.
The frick is that? Great, even more things to worry about. You know, besides the god-possessed bug man. That's gonna help a lot. Okay, you burn him. There we go. Let's see if that works.
Burn through any armor.
Okay, not really. All right, that's not working. Let's try cryo. Alright, that works a bit more. Okay, let's try and switch it up a bit. Snipey. Pretty sure he blew up anyway, but I'm calling that as my kill. That was mine. You don't claim that. Did he drop any ammo? They did. I go through ammo like crazy. I'm more spray and pray, even though I'm told never to do that. But that's just how I roll. Ooh, dead collector. Examine. Let us examine the
this
dead bug.
Valuable.
Ooh. All right, so it's got to be up here
we
somewhere.
Surprise! We've run across more frozen colonists.
Colonists loaded onto ship. Collector's nearly finished here.
Yeah. Just give me a second, Morden. I'm busy. Let's see. Nothing up here. Ooh, there we go. Money. Oh, I'm full on ammo. You can never be too full on ammo unless it's like, your pockets are literally spilling out ammo. Then in that case, yeah, you're good. But in most shooting games, I've experienced that the more ammo you have, the better you are off. Okay, come on. Let's see. You go. And boom. Gotten good. Yeah, you bypass that door. Alright, let's see what's through here. Ooh, computer. Time to... Ah, no. Not these things. Gotta hide. Gotta hide. Gotta hide. Burn the armor. Burn the armor off. Morden, get your butt out my way. God dang it, Morden! Ow. So they could take down shields with one hit. Good to know. Gotta stay behind some sort of cover. Morden, I'm gonna need you to burn him again. There we go. Come on, you gotta die. Gotta die. Ow. That did not. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. No. No, 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 no. Run. Ah! Shoot.
Just the thing to help.
Okay. Got him down.
There's the transmitter.
Jeez, that took like 3 tries. And I don't know why that took 3 tries. I feel so embarrassed, kind of. I feel like it should have been a whole lot easier than I made it, but I need to stock up on ammo. Or this is literally the end and I'm stocking up for nothing. Boom there. And well, okay. There we go. And oh god, don't tell me I missed it. Don't tell me I missed it. I'm running out of time. There we go.
Normandy, do you copy?
Joker here. Signal's weak, Commander, but we got you.
Let's kick some collector booty.
Time to show these things we give as good as we get. Edie, bring the defense towers online.
Errors in the calibration software are easily rectified, but it will take time to bring the towers to full power.
I recommend a defensive posture. I will not be able to mask the increased generator output.
Great. We play Piggy in the middle while she sorts out the batteries.
Alright.
We'll stop then. Easy enough.
Maybe not. Enemy reinforcements closing in. I suggest you ready weapons.
Great. Alright, how many more of these things are there?
Irrelevant.
Oh, just collectors.
This
I can do this.
No,
or not.
You cannot resist. The forces of the universe bend to me.
Morden, better stay up.
Nothing stands against us.
Don't know if I have enough med packs for everybody if this keeps up.
My attacks will tear you apart.
Ow. Jerk. God dang it. There we go. Alright, let's see. Is that it? Is that it, guys? Seems like it's it.
Doubtful that enemy has withdrawn. Reinforcements likely.
Because nothing can be easy. Just nothing can be easy. Oh, jeez. Okay.
Or inflammable. Forget which. Doesn't matter.
Anti-ship batteries at 40%.
More coming. We got their attention.
Oh, jeez. Get out of here, zombie man. These are everywhere. I do not like. What was that? Not. Oh, jeez. Okay. Jack, get out of there, Jack. Get out of there, you. Shoot. Why is that in the middle? True power. Okay. All right. You, sir, you suck.
Guardian anti-ship battery.
Get on my way. Go. Let's get down. Let's go. Incendiary. That seems to be working so far. Yeah. How do you like me now, son? That's all of them. Tell me that's all of them. I want that ammo, but I can't get to it.
No way that's it. Gotta be more soon.
Jack, be optimistic. I mean, come on. We are going through everything right now. Oh, great. Cutscene. Oh, great. That's a ship. They brought a ship. No, that's not a ship. That's a monster. They brought a monster.
Edie, we need that system online.
Don't know what that
a literal
is, but keep that.
Metal monster. Shoot. Okay. Incendiary, I guess. Will that work? Kind of. Barrier. Okay. You know what? Screw it. Going big gun. Work. Okay, it's working great. Just gotta not die. Okay, nope, that is not how you not die. Run. Jesus, this thing likes to get close. No like you. Die. No, I don't want to die. Stay away from me. Jesus, this thing's already at half ammo. Just gotta... Come on. Almost there! I can do this! Yes! Oh my god! It's dead. Thank everything. I was gonna reload on the power cells, but I guess I don't need to. Oh great, we're in the blast zone! Yeah, you better run! Get out here, fool!
No! Don't let him get away!
It's too late. Oh crap! The colonists!
They're gone.
Ah crap!
Half the colony's in there. They took Egan and Salmon and Lilith. Do something!
I'm sorry, man. I tried. The game doesn't want me to win.
Regret, Shepard. Nobody else could do better.
Shepard. Wait. I know that name. Sure, I remember you. You're some type of big alliance hero.
Commander Shepard, captain of the Normandy, the first human specter.
Oh,
savior
hey,
of the
Ash.
Citadel. You're in the presence of a god, Delan, back from the dead.
I kind of like that, but at the same time, I don't know how I feel.
Get left behind. Figures. Screw this. I'm done with you alliance types.
Wow. Are we gonna hug? Can we hug? I need a hug.
I thought you were dead, Commander.
This works too.
We all did.
It's been too long, Ash. How have you been?
That's it. You show up after 2 years and act like nothing's happened? I would have followed you anywhere, Commander. I thought you were gone. You were more than our Commander. Why didn't you try to contact me? Why didn't you let me know you were alive?
I wasn't even conscious. Yeah.
Not my choice. I spent the last 2 years in some kind of coma while Cerberus rebuilt me.
You're with Cerberus now?
Thanks. I don't need to know that, Xbox.
The reports were right.
Reports? You already knew?
Alliance intel said Cerberus could be behind our missing colonies. We got a tip that this one could be the next to get hit. I went to Anderson, but he wouldn't talk. But there were rumors that you weren't dead. Worse, that you were working for the enemy.
That's why you're on Horizon.
Building the defense towers was just a cover story. The Alliance sent you here to investigate me, didn't they?
I was sent here to investigate Cerberus, not you. I wanted to believe you were alive. I just never expected anything like this. You've turned your back on everything we stood for.
I'm not a traitor.
Ash, you know me. You know I'd only do this for the right reason. You saw it yourself. The Collectors are targeting human colonies, and they're working with the Reapers.
Trust Gustavo Shepard.
I'd like to believe you, Shepard, but I don't trust Cerberus. And it worries me that you do. What did they do to you? What if they're behind it? What if they're the ones working with the Collectors?
Too hung up on Cerberus, ignoring the real threat.
Come on. I don't want to say she's too emotional, because that'll just... So you
I
won't
can
listen.
See you won't listen to reason.
Oh no, that's just
you
as bad.
After 2 years, and tell me you're working with Cerberus. Sounds like you left reason behind a long time ago. Doesn't matter. I still know where my loyalties lie. I'm an Alliance soldier. It's in my blood. I'm reporting back to the Citadel. I'll let them decide if they believe your story.
No! Come back.
I could use someone like you and my crew, Ash. It'll be
we
just
already
like
got Garrus. It's all
no,
good.
It won't. I'm no fan of aliens, but Cerberus has a history of being extremist. I'll never work for a group like that. So long, Commander. Good luck.
Joker, send the shuttle to pick us up. I've had enough of this colony.
Great. Glad
Shepard,
you're just in there
good
enjoying
work
your smoke.
On Horizon. Hopefully, the Collectors will think twice before attacking another colony.
I didn't save
it's
everyone.
Not a victory. We interrupted the Collectors, but they still abducted half the colony.
That's better than an entire colony, and more than we've accomplished since the abductions began. The Collectors will be more careful now, but I think we can find another way to lure them in.
What?
Ash said the Alliance got a tip about me and Cerberus. Is that you?
I may have let it slip that you were alive, and with Cerberus.
God dang it.
You risked the lives of my friend, my crew, and that entire colony, just to lure the Collectors there?
A calculated risk. I suspected the Collectors were looking for you, or people connected to you. Now I know for certain. I told you I wouldn't sit and wait while the Reapers and Collectors gather strength. Besides, they would have hit another colony eventually, and without a way to predict which one, they would have abducted everyone.
No more colonies.
We have to make sure
no
they
more.
Don't abduct anyone else.
I want the Collectors stopped for that very reason. That's why we're doing this, Shepard. I'm devoting all resources to finding a way through the Omega-4 relay. We have to hit them where they live. Your team will need to be strong, as will their resolve. There's no looking back. The same goes for you. Can I assume you've put your past relationships behind you?
Don't even.
None of your damn business.
If it affects the mission, better you should leave it behind. Shepard, once you find a way through the Omega-4 relay to the Collector homeworld, there's no guarantee you'll return. To have any hope of surviving, you and your entire team must be fully committed to this.
Yeah, don't worry, we're
I'll
good.
I'll make sure they're ready, one way or the other. The Collectors won't know what hit them.
I trust you know what you're doing. I just want to be clear about your odds. I've forwarded 3 more dossiers.
Oh, great. More dossiers.
While I find a way through the relay. And be careful, Shepard. The Collectors will be watching you.
I don't like being watched. It's creepy. Hey, Jacob.
I guess we're really going to do it. Hit the Omega-4 relay. Take the fight to the Collectors in person. Looking forward to the action. After seeing what those bastards did on Horizon, though.
We can do this.
They're powerful, but we've got a few tricks for them. If anyone can stop them, we can.
No argument there, Commander. Horizon just made it hit home. What we're doing, what we're up against. Gonna go take care of a little unfinished business.
Yeah, you do that.
I imagine everyone else is, too. Getting some closure, you know?
Because we're all gonna die. Perfect. So glad... that you have such faith in me, dude. Okay, let's go check up on everybody. Hey, Morden.
Shepard, how can I help?
Have you got a minute to talk?
Not at the moment. Think I've unlocked Collector interest in humans. Wait, no. Only one heart. Krogan have 2. Scratch that. Anything else?
I'm good.
I'll let you work.
We'll be here if you need.
He always finds a way to make me laugh. Wait, what am I doing here? That's just upgrades. Research! Can I... No, nothing yet. I'm still so far down. Let's see. Platinum. I don't want to waste any more platinum. Element zero. Sure.
What's this area of the ship?
Let's see. Prototypes. Palladium. Need the platinum. Retrain powers. Sure. Wait, no, I didn't want that. Crap! Crap!
You can investigate new research upgrades that will improve ship or team performance.
Not what I wanted.
In the Normandy's lab, provided you have acquired the necessary resources. You can find these resources by scanning planets or searching while on mission.
Dang it. Not what I wanted. Heavy skin weave, sure. Let's hope I did not use anything that I need to know. Okay, good. Oh, man, I am a terrible person. Well, not a terrible person, as in, like, oh, you're so mean, but, like, god dang it, that was stupid.
Commander, sorry I'm a little unfocused. Personal matter. It won't affect my duties.
Something on your mind?
I always have time for my crew. What is it?
As I said, it's a personal matter. I don't want to waste our time if it turns out to be a goose chase. But... Well, I got pinged by a ghost the other night.
What's up?
Family.
I'm listening.
My private log got an update about the Hugo Gernsback, the ship my father served on. It sent an SOS last week, reporting a crash and requesting a rescue. Shepard, that ship went missing 10 years ago. I hadn't talked to my father for 3 years before that. I've buried everything but a body. I'm not convinced it isn't just some automated distress signal ticking over. It's been too long.
You'd like us to go take a look at the wreck? See if it's legit?
If the coordinates aren't too far out of our way, I could at least verify the wreck. Who knows, maybe there is actually someone out there. I want to also mention that I don't make a habit of looking for random SOS signals. This was passed to my personal log through Cerberus filters.
Yeah, let's check this out.
I think we can spare the time. Pass the coordinates to Joker.
I appreciate that, Commander. I don't expect more than dusty old bones, but it'll be good to close the record.
Because, one, if it was my dad and we kind of had a falling out and he just disappeared, I'd want to try and find him. And two, I kind of want to get to know more about Jacob a bit more. Because, you know, he's one of the nicer Cerberus people
Commander,
I've met. Hey, Kelly.
I saw the reports on Horizon, Commander. What you did was amazing. The report mentioned that Ashley Williams was there.
I miss her.
We've been through a lot.
Not in that way, but, you know, she was a good friend.
Do you have strong feelings for her?
Yeah, sure.
Ashley's an incredible woman. I didn't like saying goodbye.
I'm sorry. Parting ways with someone so close is never easy.
I appreciate that, but I'll be okay.
Anyway, how may I help you, Commander?
Is there anything I should know?
You have unread messages at your private terminal. Operative Lawson would like to see you at her station on the cruise.
Well.
Anything else, Commander?
That'll be all.
I'll be
Miranda does want to talk. Finally. Alright, let's see. Hey, Shepard, I have you to thank for getting out of Purgatory. Sent a ship to round me up. But they didn't train weapons. I'm going to carve your name instead of mine into my next victims as thanks. Got anyone you need dead? Ha ha ha. You did take a shot at me, though, on my way out, so I have to kill you. You know how it goes. What? Dad taught me that you let anybody hurt you, they get ideas, so you have to make sure to send a message, not like I'm sending now, though. See you around. The people who live here are coming back, and it's showtime. Look around for your name. I'll make sure you find it before I find you, Billy. Who the crap is Billy? Oh, is that the kid that, that wanted to join the, mercenary? I, like, hit his head? Or something? I don't know, but if that's the case. Oh boy, that's gonna be fun. Hey, Miranda.
Shepard, I find myself in the unpleasant position of asking for your help. I don't like
discussing personal matters. Everyone's wanting favors today.
But this is important.
What's wrong?
What's going on?
You remember what I told you about Father, building a dynasty? There was another reason I went to Cerberus for protection. I have a sister, a twin, and he's still hunting her. Cerberus has kept her safe, until now. She's living a normal life on Ilium, safe and hidden from my father.
I take it not anymore.
So you think your father has tracked her down?
Precisely, Commander. My sources indicate he knows that she's on Ilium. I've tried to keep her hidden without impacting her life, but I'm out of options. He's too close. I need to relocate my sister's family before it's too late.
Why the butt shot? Okay.
What do you know about your sister?
She's my genetic twin. We're identical. But she deserves a normal life, and she's going to get it no matter what.
Does your sister's family know about this? Are they okay with being relocated?
They know nothing. They're completely uninvolved. Normal. I told Cerberus, and they're coming up with a positive reason to move the family.
Yeah, whatever.
What do you need me to do?
My father is extremely persistent. I'd like to go to Ilium when Cerberus is moving the family to make sure none of his agents get too close. My contact's name is Lantea. She'll be waiting for us in the lounge near the Nos Astra docking bay.
Everyone wants favors today.
Weren't you originally stationed on Earth?
First, Jacob wants to find his dad, which I mean I can totally get. Now Miranda wants to find his sister, which again I can kind of get. But God, why does that have to be at one time?
Need me for something?
Hey, Garrus, I need a hug.
Can it wait for a bit? I'm in the middle of some calibration.
No, calibrate me with some hugs. That sounds weird, but I need a hug. I need a bro hug. Come on. Dang it. No one loves me. Where's Liara? I miss my blue boo. Let's see if I can't, Hey, Chiquis.
How may I help you, Commander?
I'll never see you mind.
Later, Commander.
Yeah. Let's go find, Rex and Grunt. I mean, not Rex and Grunt. Jack and Grunt. Okay. Let's see if we can't, talk to Jack for a little. Jackie. Jacqueline. Hi there.
Hey.
Tell me about you, Jack. What are you up to?
Still checking out your ship. Wouldn't mind putting her through her paces when you're not around.
Yeah, maybe later.
I doubt Joker would appreciate that. At least not while we're working.
Relax. Joyriding doesn't have the thrill it used to. Besides, if I wanted it, I'd take it.
Good to know.
That's so.
I've been around. Ran with gangs, wiped out some gangs, joined a cult. Kept the haircut. I learned how to survive and not be a victim.
Yeah, tell me about that cult, though.
You in a cult. That usually involves a lot of rules.
I was looking for answers. Drugs and sex and going to a better place. A better place, right. It was all about money. They wanted to take a colony, shake the suckers down to fund their spread, and guess who was their ace in the hole? They were just like the rest. Didn't give one shit about me.
What did you do when you found out?
What do you think?
Okay.
You must have met some good people, too.
Everybody wants something. And because of that, everything is fair game. Murder, assault, kidnapping, drugs, stealing, arson. Done it all. And that's the boring shit. Piracy, theft of military craft, destruction of a space station, and vandalism. That was a good one.
Okay.
I wonder if
she probably doesn't regret any of it.
No.
Shouldn't you?
There's no reason I should be alive, but I am. You know why? Instinct. It's worked for me so far, and I'm not gonna change. Let's drop it, okay? Get back to whatever it is you think we can do.
Okay. Yeah, no. I get it. Not gonna lie, she kinda scares me. Not the fact that, you know, she's a criminal. Well, yeah, the fact that she's a criminal. But she's just like, oh, yeah, no, I killed, I destroyed, and that was just me being bored. I don't want to see her when she's not bored. Because that would involve possibly blowing everything up in a supernova, and I don't want to deal with that. Hey, Grunt.
Shepard.
Just checking in, making sure you're acclimatizing.
I was just sitting here thinking. picture. I'm finally starting to get it. There's a tank imprint, the Battle of Camrum. A dead Turian, stripped. You don't see them out of their armor much. A Krogan boot on his head, and a claw hammer. It's under the brow plate, pulling it back, right? Eyes have gone black, and you see tension in the muscle. You can feel it ready to snap. I get it.
What?
Canrum isn't ringing a bell.
Death of Shiagar, female warlord. Turians killed her, so they were hunted down and made examples. Even if they won the war, it was the last push before the rebellions ended.
I don't get it.
Maybe
honestly.
I had to be there, but I don't get the joke.
There's no joke. It's just great. It's a Turian, and he's being torn apart for what they did. I felt nothing before, but now I get it. It was a good fight. The enemy was destroyed to punish them all and send a message. I get it. I hate Turians. I thought you'd be glad.
What about Garrus?
Don't start anything with Garrus. I won't have trouble on my ship.
Not what I meant. Not what I meant.
I hate Garrus. I hate the Turians. Garrus is just one Turian, and he's your clan. No point in ripping his face off unless he turns on me. It's hate, but it's mine. Okir was blind, and he tried to make me the same. But I'm starting to feel what they did, to see why I should care. Anyway, I'm still figuring where I fit, but it made me laugh. Nothing else really on my mind, Shepard.
Okay. Why are all the crazy serial killers on this floor? Like, what is this?
Surely. Of course.
Time to talk to Joker. Hey, buddy.
Hey, Commander. It's, pretty crazy the people you can run into out here, huh? I mean, it was probably a setup or something, but it was still good to see Ash, Operations Chief Williams, wasn't it?
Yeah, kind of still
she
friends.
Moved on. I can't blame her.
She was frontline with you blowing up half the Citadel, and I'm the one who gets roped back into saving the galaxy? Did somebody switch our files?
You're the force that pulls it all together, Joker.
Yeah, it sucks. I'll give you that.
How are things in the cockpit?
I assume everything is going well up here?
It was, until the thing started questioning my every move. It won't let anything slide.
You were deliberately falsifying maintenance reports, Mr. Moreau.
Not falsifying, tweaking. I always round up on task times. It makes us look good when we come in under.
Harmless.
Harmless self-promotion. Edie can ease off on that.
Very well, Shepard.
Yeah, go pout. I win.
Joker.
Right, no hard feelings. Good game.
That's it for now.
See you, Commander.
God dang it, Joker. I love you, man. Oh, jeez. Didn't mean to press that button. Alright, we better get started on the next mission. So where we need to go.
No messages for you, Commander.
Crap. Dang it. Let's see. Alright, let's see. Help Miranda. So it looks like I do gotta go to Ilium. Which is fine by me. You do whatever, man. You too. Quite a city. Great, more robots. Just what I need.
Welcome to Nos Astra, Commander Shepard. We've been instructed to waive all docking and administration fees for your visit. My name is Karina. If you need information about the area, it would be my pleasure to assist you.
Okay.
Who instructed you to waive the fees?
The order came from Liara Tassoni, who paid all fees on your behalf. She also asked that I direct you to speak with her at your convenience. She's near the trading floor.
You said Liara was here? What's she doing?
My boo!
Liara is one of Nos Ostra's most respected information brokers. Nos Ostra is based upon trade. Information is valuable currency, and Liara has done quite well. As I said, you'll find her near the trading floor. She was looking forward to seeing you.
I'm on a mission. Can you help me find someone?
I can help you find major entertainment centers or stores, but I'm afraid I can't point you to individual people. Liara is excellent at that type of work, however.
I imagine she can help you. I got it.
Thank you.
Again, welcome to our city, Commander. Please enjoy your stay.
My boo's back.
Customs records indicated just a car named Samara is visiting this port, Shepard. Your former teammate, Liara Tassoni, may have more information. Her office overlooks the trading floor. You may wish to speak with her regarding the whereabouts of Thane Krios, the assassin on your dossier, as well. Also, I have a message for Miss Lawson. Lantea has reserved a room at Eternity and will be waiting.
Thank you, Edie.
Alright. This is fantastic. I'm loving it. I'm gonna pause it. Thanks for watching. Let me know what games you guys want me to play next. Alright, peace and off. Bye.